Travel baseball items that will make you feel old. First up is fighting necklaces. I still have mine. Kids today will never understand how hard it was to choose the right color to put into your cleat. The Z1000 bat literally got banned because it was dangerous. We didn't have cool bags for our batting gloves, so instead we would put them in gallon Ziplocs so that they would stay moist. These are way cooler.